Do you live in a watershed? Of course you do. Everybody does. Chapter 4 of Our Watershed Stories explores a beautiful wetland hidden between Santa Rosa and Sebastopol.
The Laguna is a 22-mile-long wetland complex. It stretches from its headwaters in Cotati to where it joins the Russian River in Forestville.
The Laguna de Santa Rosa remains as one of Northern California's most critical wetlands.
You can trace the ecosystem all the way to the top of the Mayacamas. It includes upland seasonal wetlands like vernal pools, areas that look more creek-like during the summertime.
There's western pond turtle, there's red-legged frog, actually steelhead trout, coho salmon.
And that's just to name a few. Yet many of these channels aren't natural at all.
It's a year-round effort to clean up garbage.
There have been many positive changes on this important wetland. And those changes, they depend on people.
In the urban area, it connects the community to a creek. People see it. They work as part of a community group to restore it.
The Laguna has been declared a wetland of international importance. There are only 5 such wetlands in the state of California.
It's just such an important community resource in terms of beauty and recreation.
Watch video extras, connect to resources, and learn more all online at OurWatershedStories.org.